What's up, everybody? I figured I'd do a little quick video on a cold start for the Tomei Xprime Ti. So it's been mounted on the car for, I would say, like a couple weeks. I just want to give you guys a quick little preview of a cold start. So as you guys can see and hear, the car sounds freaking amazing. Installation was easy, and overall the inside cabin noise, everything, I'm okay. I have no complaints, and I recommend anybody that's looking for a decent sound rumble for their WRX, STI, whatever. It's a super good investment. I think it's the best modification I've done thus far. So stay tuned for the next video. I am working on editing my next video. The parent 20 millimeter spacers are on the car already. I just need to edit the video, finish it up, and upload it. And I will be posting pictures on my Instagram and everything. So go ahead and feel free to check that out. Like, subscribe, and support the channel. I'm excited to make more videos. And yes, I'll catch you guys later.